New York comes right back and answers with the three with 6.1 left. Willoughby with the three. Kings try to answer, and they do at the buzzer to end the first. Caleb Morton did not score in the first game. Waiting seconds, launches the three. Buried.
On the inbound, Sobley fading away and somehow got that one to fall, so it's not over yet. A two-point ball game.
She's left-handed. They set two screens for her. She catches, and of course, Jackie Young doesn't want to commit a foul there. What a big shot for the rookie.
Arike, 20 straight games of at least 15 points from the count the basket and a foul. Gray with a nice move on the inside.
And that Alicia Gray had been kind of quiet. Only 10 points, but that's a tremendous move.
Do it, Thornton plays bigs very well. We saw that there. Nice pass inside. Kayla Thornton doing it on both ends of the court. Marianne Stanley's got to call a timeout.
Marina Mabry, look at how her chin's up, eyes up, and she recognizes Kayla Thornton is beating.
And she'll back it out. Shot clock inside of 10. Oh, that's a deep three. That's a deep make. Marina, the rim is round just for you tonight. For number two.
We were waiting for the three to come. Mabry made us hang on for it. It hit every inch of that cylinder, but it did. That might be why they turned the ball over a little bit more in this first half.
Even this young team with the fewest amount of turnovers this year.
Hoops. Arike just sizing up a little rope-a-dope and then the drive-by. One time. This is the best defender on the perimeter in the WNBA.
She has just developed herself and continues to feel a little bit more comfortable. Obviously more on the defensive side, like right there.
Welcome to my block party.
That's
Bella
right.
Allery standing tall. She had three blocks.
The lead is now 15 for Vegas, their largest of the game. Allery thought about the three, will put it on the floor and looked very adept at doing so.
And you have to respect it because she is a capable three-pointer.
The Hebert is having a pretty good year this season. She's got four already.
Shooting the best field goal percentage in the WNBA. That's a terrific take by Ty Harris.
Can drive.
Well, in understanding what you're trying to do against Chicago is stay aggressive.
Elizabeth Williams now is 10 for 10 against Dallas from the floor in the two games so far this season. Harrison with another toughie.
I mean, pivot, step, step through. Nope, not there. I'll step around.
Coffey coming up with a steal, feeding Hartley, who gets rejected.
This is really good defense here by Dallas. Mariah Jefferson with the rejection. That's how you know she's healthy. Look at how she skies up for that block.
Ray sets, fires, and hits from three.
Access and the other end of the floor, Dallas, Alicia Gray. Look.
Odom picking up Arike early. See, Leona Odom's going to have to run off a lot of screens against Arike because she's really good at running her defender into screen time. Block shot by Bella Allery. Watch, good screen and roll in the middle third of the floor. Megan Gustafson, the lefty, ready to catch and score. Arike so good at drawing two.
Ty Harris using the screen from Harrison. Now it's Sobley. Sobley cutting through two. What a move from the number two overall pick, Satu Sobley.
Very good facing the hoop and then taking the ball inside. Look at that, just beautiful step.
And not taking contested shots either. She's waiting and being patient to get the more open looks.
Alicia Gray, the scoop, and we have a foul.
She picks her spots and recognizes, and the strength.
And efficient once again. That's gonna be Dallas's key to snagging a playoff spot. Thornton off the roll, puts in another one.
Definitely on cue, and again, Brian Agler couldn't say enough. Great recognition of the double team.
Agubawale, step back,
Dallas leads for the first time since the second quarter.
And then, you know, just keep giving Arike the ball. You know, a spectacular night.